Number 1. Iravikulam National Park. This national park needs no introduction. In fact, we bet you must have spotted it more than once in all Munnar tourist places photos that you have come across till date. One of the best that Kerala has to offer, this park that spans over an area of 97 square kilometers serves as a home to the Nilgiri Tahar, a native animal of the Western Ghats. Number 2. Kundala Lake. If you wish to see a lake that reflects your image in the most mesmerizing way possible, Kundala Lake ought to be on your bucket list. At a distance of about 20 kilometers from the city center, this lake features skill-changing backdrops of lush green slopes complete with unmatched cherry blossoms. Number 3. Mattupetty Dam. Located near the Anamudi Peak at a distance of about 13 kilometers from Munnar, this dam features an emerald lake right in the center. Ideal for sightseeing as well as speed boating, this lake will capture your imagination like none other. Right from the still water to the lush gardens of the periphery, everything about the Mattupetty Dam will make it a sight worth remembering for a long time. Number 4. Tata Tea Museum. Now, this is a place that ought to be in your list of places to visit in Munnar in one day. Yes, is that important? Even a short visit to Munnar deserves at least 2 hours of your time dedicated to this museum. And when you plan your visit, make sure you make it on time for a special show screening, either at 10 a.m. or 2 p.m. and learn about the various nuances of the most beloved beverage of India. Number 5. Eco Point. Located 15 kilometers from Munnar, at an altitude of 600 feet above the sea level is the famous Eco Point. Known for its natural eco phenomena, it is an eco point where you can hear your voice reverberate back to you as an echo when you shout. Situated along the banks of the picturesque Kundala Lake, Eco Point is surrounded by misty clouds, hills, verdant meadows and forests, which make a visit to this scenic place even more exhilarating. Number 6. Athukad Waterfalls. The ethereally beautiful hill station of Munnar in God's own country, Kerala, is also where you will find some of the most vivacious waterfalls in the Western Ghats Mountains. Whether you are traveling free soul, nature photography enthusiast, birder or just a vacationer in the Nilgiri side of Kerala, visit to this iconic mountain springs around Munnar cannot be missed, one such being the Athukad Falls. Number 7. Top Station. Located around 32 kilometers from Munnar, often called as the Kashmir of the South India, Top Station is a sight worth witnessing. It is the highest point of Munnar. The 5,500 feet high destination is a blissful viewpoint for the panoramic visual of the Western Ghats and the beautiful valley of Theni in Tamil Nadu. Once you are at the peak, you almost feel like you can reach out to the clouds, making this point truly heaven on earth. Number 8. Chinnar Wildlife Sanctuary. Chinnar Wildlife Sanctuary is amongst the most promising location to enjoy nature in its full swing. The reason many visitors love to tour this park, this UNESCO World Heritage Sanctuary sprawls around an area of 90 square kilometers. Chinnar Wildlife Sanctuary nestles amidst the Western Ghats with a myriad of marvelous peaks boosting its beauty. Number 9. Pothamedu Viewpoint. Drenched in the mist and greenery, Pothamedu Viewpoint is a spot worth trekking to. This viewpoint enables a panoramic vista of the valley, and if the day is clear, you can also see Muthirapuzha River and Idukki Arch Dam from quite a height. The view is made of series of emerald hill slopes where tea, coffee, cardamom and pepper make a blanket of green all over the hills. Number 10. Anamudi. Rising to the towering height of 8,842 feet, Anamudi is the highest peak in southern India. It is a photographer's delight and a trekker's paradise. Situated in the Western Ghats in the district of Idukki, Kerala, the mountain offers a breathtaking experience to entice tourists from India as well as international travelers. Since it is located in the subtropical region, the peak does not experience any snowfall in spite of being the tallest in the Western Ghats. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.